Well, Brian, Ultimate Warrior certainly didn't look any the worse for wear after taking everything that Papa Shango could dish out. I think this guy's ready.
Well, I don't think Papa Shango is done with him yet, Monsoon.
You don't, huh?
No, I don't.
What's he gonna do, blow him up?
Who knows? Oh, yeah.
Wow, here comes trouble. Number one challenger for the World Wrestling Federation Intercontinental Belt making his way down here. Will you stop with that whistling?
Michael!
How annoying.
I can't help it, Monsoon. It's a catchy tune. I love the way she sings.
All right. You and her could be a hook together, you know. Lack of talent. Don't be looking over here. You're not getting any of these. Get your eyes off. Hey, mind your own business. They're terrific.
What are those?
Those are special gifts from a friend of mine.
What are they? Okay,
they're little square Italian cannolis from the south of Philly, and you're not getting any.
Oh, I got to try
made
one of those.
Especially for me.
I think they were for me.
Never mind.
Can I try one?
There's your guy. Take a look at that great mirror shot there.
Let me have just one.
Keep your hands out of here. You're not going to get any of these things.
The director wants you.
Hey! What? I didn't do nothing.
See?
I didn't do nothing. You're lucky you left me one.
I didn't do a thing.
Gee, disgusting. We're underway here. I hope you choke on it. You can bet that the hitman is watching us somewhere. Nice fireman's carry move by Shawn Michaels, who says it's just a question of time before you can call him the reigning WWF Intercontinental Champion. Well, it's not going to be an easy task. Youngster, he's in there right now with Jason Speed. Hey, why don't you pay attention? Stuffing yourself. I hope you choke. Well, earlier on, we had a chance to talk with Shawn Michaels and his main squeeze, choke.
Oh, Lord, it's hard to be humble when you look like this. Let's face it, Bret Hart, that gold would look a lot better on Shawn Michaels. I mean, everything does.
Talk about vanity. Would you like something to drink? No, we don't need anything to drink here. Just take that out of here.
Those are hot crackers.
I'll give you a little shot here. See, that serves you right. You're being punished now. Well, Jason Speed, certainly not showing any speed here. Not showing any opposition either for Shawn Michaels. He'll get a heck of a lot more out of the hitman. You can bet on that. Are you having a problem? You're spitting all over everything. There it is. That patented side suplex. Forget about it. This one is history. Wow. Well, why aren't you whistling now? Huh? Well, she doesn't think he's so special, I guess. Oh, I wish you could see this. The brain choking, spitting out crumbs all over everything.
Hey, Wally! Wally! Where's my assistant? I need some water.
Thumbs down by that young lady as she's got the hitman shades.
Can't whistle!
Oh, isn't that too bad? Here, have another one.